I did move the sights around a little bit. I don't know what direction it is. Shoot another good round strong. Failure to eject. So. Here's the last 15 round strong rod chop target. The Bul Armory Viper. I put 115 rounds in the bottom target and 35 rounds in the top target. Probably need to readjust the red dot up a hair, but I'm pretty happy. Once I put a little ballast bar on it, really seemed to help the problems with the failure to feed. I had stove tops. I also had a failure to eject a couple of times, so not real happy with reliability. I'll take it apart, fully clean it, straight out of the box, and give it a fair chance for next time. Thank you for watching, and please let me know if you have any questions down below. I'll be glad to answer them. Thank you. Bye-bye.